Gotcha.
To say that that's the best lap I've ever had through Khybers.
Oh my god, that was insane. That was so good.
I like borderline genuinely felt like a professional snowboarder, because there's one two like steep powdery bits where I'm just laid out on my toe side, just dragging my arm through the powder and just bouncing down these pillows. Yeah, it's awesome.
I literally feel like we just went for a lap of heli skiing. That's how good it just was.
It was that good. It was so good, dude.
We'll be right back. It's so good. It's so good, Chris.
Just because everything is so poppy, but so landable. I saw Andreas just fly off a cliff, go shooting out the other end, and I was like, okay. And you just bounce through it, and it's soft.
I didn't expect to land that. Guys.
Thank you.
my God, guys, that is some of the best snowboarding ever here in Whistler. I think there's only ever been one other time where it's been this blower in Khybers. It is so full on right now, so deep, thigh high conditions. It is freaking amazing in here.